Violent since childhood, Minghella was still a teenager when his series began, and on this day in 1978, just 2 days after his 20th birthday, he took the life of his third victim, a 14-year-old girl who was found naked and tied to a tree in Genoa, Italy. A killer had dropped his glasses at the scene of the crime, which would be a key piece of evidence at his first trial.